Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3. And boy, it is good to be back with the splatter and guts and good old Mars demons. Because I just tried out a free chapter of an indie game called Bendy and the Ink Machine, and that shit is fucking unsettling. Well then. I see that I've been throwing furniture. Last night when I was playing this, I was pretty tired. Oh, okay, so I have examined this floor. Oh, I bet there is something down here. Let's examine. Oh, ow, ow. Yeah, somebody's spawning up there, I think. I think this was not such a smart idea coming down here, I think. I mean, there doesn't seem to be a way back up. Is there? Yeah, I have stranded myself. Okay. Geronimo! Suppose there were any extra health items left anywhere. Station. Can't remember if there was another beyond this point. I don't think there was, but let me check just in case. Also, potential secrets, etc. Ah, yeah, this wasn't the health station, this was the thingy. The other thingy. It's so great to have shit that you can just shoot, even if it does jump at you. Yeah. bitch. Okay, let's save here. I don't want to repeat that. Shotgun. Yeah, this site looks more dilapidated than the stuff in the first game, I mean in the main campaign. Do that. Something down there. I'm just gonna take a quick look around. Kill some shit if I have to.
Ooh!
Barrels. Suspicious barrels. Oh wait, have I been here? Because why else is this box empty? Okay, so this is the one where I have to shove the plugs in, I guess? Yoink. Oh yes, please. Ah, okay. I get ya. I need to clear the area of the gases or whatever. So I might be wrong, but I think I only have one power cell. Let's go back. Oh, I can't go back. Never mind. Oh! Was this letter here before? Fuck. Oh, double barrel, you say? Hmm. Clack, clack. So, wait. Supposed to go down here, then I wonder. Oh, there's something here. It's a body, I think. Okay, I think it's a way to charge the hard wedgie. So 1, 2, okay. Let's check. Ah, okay. Must you? Yes, I must. And also, this is like removing obstacles from my way, so it's all necessary and shit. Okay, what do we have down here? Don't mind if I do. Station, yoink. I'm gonna take a wild guess that we need to do some time slowing here. So often because I really, really don't like repetition. So like, if I really have to, I mean, if I'm out to achieve something specific, then I can do things over and over and over. But if I'm not trying to do that, or if I'm just losing progress willy-nilly, and if I have to repeat certain choices over and over again, then that's not for me. What's happening? A guard or a drone? Huh. I don't want to peek. Stick my nose in there. Not like that. I can still hear the guards. Oh, there you are. Did I get him? Optimal skirmishing. I don't want to spend a heartbeat on it either, at least not yet. Fuck. Okay, let's do this. Brains. Anything else here? Okay, okay. And now I will crawl back. Yeah, the new bodies don't activate it. Now I'm gonna crawl back and gather the human essence of that body over there, but keep the shotgun out just in case. So I will come for you later, but there you go. Turkey puncher. Oh, we're doing this.
Super turbo turkey puncher. Super turbo turkey puncher. 3.
Machines have been destroyed with the base. Turbo. I wonder who made this. This is art. And yes, I am going for the achievement here. I I wonder if the same company made the Super Turbo Chicken Choker. It's coming right at us. Face of pure evil. As fast as I can. Actually, no. I'm not. I could do faster. Rest my finger. I can feel some muscle strain building up. Come on, keep going! Yes! The hard work pays off. Okay. Let's not do it anymore. What? Whoa! This must be Sarge! What was it? 248? 284. 284. 8, 2, 4, 2, yeah, okay. Oh. It's a two-shotter, okay. So... That's a disadvantage. Let me see, how does it shoot? Okay.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3!
Ah, oh, it just keeps my score there. Okay, that's good to know. Save, doodads. Shit's gonna get bad. Let's make it so that we can shoot faster. Ah, the ones that I can use for the heart which are glowing orange. Okay. Can I do anything with the paper? I'm sticking to the regular shotgun. Oh, all right. Looks like a break off wall as well. Anybody in here? Chainsaw already, but nope. Okay, it stops mid-loading if you shoot. All sorts of server rooms always seem to be the favorite spot of zombified humans. Well then. Probably. Anything opened up here, or did they just spawn? Ah, yeah, I think we have some new openings. Really should clean up the bodies, but eh. these before. No, no, no. Let's go down. Yes. Good inch. Fetch that. Don't suppose I can go down there? I mean, the barriers seem to be pretty high. And the crawl space doesn't seem to be enough. Well then. The blue green goop, okay. Oh, should have saved the barrels until these buggers came out. Let's go recharge. Enough for you. Full health is for closers. I bet somebody's gonna pop up from here.
Filtration system now active. Contaminants detected. Commencing storage containment filtration. Storage containment filtration complete. Remember, work safe and have a great day.
Third one? I don't think so. I need to remember to step closer. Do this again. Anybody else? There's another one. Okay, let's go recharge the heart veggie.
Turkey Puncher 3.
I can stop. stop anytime I want. Alright, was there another permabody here? Can't remember. Yep. Save. I mean, blinking lights and low music. Kinda, I'm gonna leave 10 in reserve. Kinda gives you this eerie feeling, but not nearly as eerie as Bendy and the Ink Machine. I mean, that shit was just wicked. Yoink. Oh, we've got a tablet here, okay. What's that? Some sort of control panel? Permabody. Oh, okay, so we need to gather stuff about the heart budgie, okay?
Audio log for Dr. Viktor Karkov, science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragment, we'll confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for. I fear McNeil was right.
So what remains to be seen right now is whether McNeil is like... What was the other guy's name? Betruga! Whether she's like Betruga 2.0 or if she has different... Different objectives. Should have taken the shotgun. Okay, let's play fetch. Fuck. Shotgun. Ah, shit. Oh, great. I didn't save. Oh my. uh, Oh, okay. So this part I have done. Yeah, and I was on my way over there, not vice versa. Okay, PDA, let's listen just in case.
Audio log for Dr. Victor Karkov, science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragments,
oh! Wrong hole. Okay. Oh, all right, let's just push on. Yeah, I can't even go back that way. Okay, cool. That means I can never claim that last 10 points of health that I left in the machine. Sadness. What's this? I don't know. Whee! Last-minute surprises. Ow! Fuck. What's this? Some sort of... Oh, it's a lift of some sort. Are we supposed to go up there?
Hey! You! I'm up here! The power is knocked out down there! The surge overloaded the generators! You're going to need to find 2 power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
Oh, you're dead. I'm sure that the moment I catch up with you, somebody nasty is gonna eat you. That's just the rules. also, you know, after we used up the ventilation, we could have just taken the power cells from the other machine. Just an idea. Oh well, any secret passages here? If that's still liver, I would put some. If I see these crates, I'm just gonna assume that we will need some. I've thrown it at him. Gotta get closer. Yoink. Did I get them? No. Uh-oh. Let's try again. Why is it? It's almost like... It's almost like the grenade is bound to the player. And sort of tracks you. Can I grab something from here? Ah, shit. Some of the physics here frustrate me to the high heavens. Okay, there's a door. Probably something nasty behind here. Right, I see a whole sequence of new things coming up, so I'm gonna cut the recording here. I might carry on some more in that case. See you then, but for now, thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.